Will be on the button, then when the coin fall, right, the button will be released. Then they will count. I don't know what. And if you want to consider cost, right, I think. But you have to actually calculate and make sure the coin and the flipper can hit the button high enough so that it will count. Because like if it's not heavy enough to hit the button, then it's not hard. mean, if there's button, then we can use button and wire or something. Switch, right? What kind of switch do I get? You want switch?